It's fight night! Behold the power of the Celtic Warrior.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Brawling Brutes from Dublin, Ireland. Weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Nearly 15 years into his WWE career, Sheamus still manages to deliver banger after banger.
Okay.
After banger.
We got it.
After banger.
Would you stop?
After banger.
Oh my gosh.
After banger.
Quiet.
After banger.
Shut up.
After banger.
I love it.
After banger.
Ugh.
After banger.
And his opponent, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, Edge!
You know, Edge has won and cashed in the very first Money in the Bank contract, and he's found so many unique ways to win. He is truly the ultimate opportunist.
Edge in the ring here seemingly hasn't missed a step since returning to in-ring competition after 9 long years in retirement.
Absolutely. And since returning, Edge has made clear that he also has one thing that other superstars just can't challenge him on. True grit. Edge came back to WWE.
Setting them up for the beats of the Baldwin.
Nowhere to go.
Just brutal. Oof.
What are they doing here?
And that one, here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
And referee cuts off the count in one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Oh, heel kick! Right on point. Being carried around with ease. What's off the ropes? Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Just bludgeoning their opponent. And Sheamus having the fight brought right to him there.
Yeah, that is Edge displaying some of that grit of his.
What do you think Edge needs to do here if he wants to come out on top?
Edge has to stick to his comfort zone and rely on his tried and true offense. The man's a multi-time champion, so if it's not broke, why fix it? Edge should go with his gut and go with what he knows.
Right time, gut.
Guys, they're getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well.
Ooh, hello. On the outside.
He'll head to the ring. Looking at the unpredictable, unhinged side of Edge coming out. To the outside.
This could get wild.
And Edge answers back. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
One,
placed in the corner now. Oof, running knee in the corner. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Heave aside, jeez.
Booming boot. And Sheamus really having the fight brought to him there.
Yeah, and every time an attack like that connects, Edge gets more confident.
Yeah. Jaw-shattering boot.
Edge on the receiving end.
Now you can see the grit and determination on the face of Edge.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form.
Taking out the knee. Up to the top rope now. From the top. And Sheamus can't seem to get out of harm's way.
Sizing his opponent. Here he comes.
Sheamus is in crisis mode.
For the win! Two! Oh, he was almost finished!
Oh, man, somehow Sheamus managed to kick out, and I don't think he's gonna take too kindly to how close that just was.
Edge is shell-shocked. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed. Sit down, powerbomb!
In position, ready to strike! Here it comes!
Is
what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.